drink your coffee black, no sugar. We love a good cup of Joe, and there's been some talk about it being good for weight loss, but the jury's still out on whether it's actually good for weight loss or bad for it. What we do know for certain, though, is that loading your coffee up with sugar, milk, and whipped cream is definitely bad for weight loss. So if you're going to enjoy coffee, and we still do, stick to a shot of espresso or a cup of Joe. Black, no sugar.